When drawing a cube that's equidistant from both vanishing points, it's appropriate to have the left side and the right side be equal. You'll notice that I'm showing more of this side and less of that side. This makes sense because as a box moves towards the left side of our field of vision, we see more of this side and we see less of that side. Now we've made the opposite adjustments. We're showing more of this side, less of this. Getting the hang of this compensation is important and will help make your drawings look more convincing to your viewers.